first challenge takes us to Star System San Bernardino City Unified to battle the elementary PE Jedi team. This challenge is the Standing Figure Eight Challenge. To complete this challenge, hand the ball off between your legs in a figure eight pattern and do it as many times as you can in 30 seconds. You may want to take some time here to practice, but when you're ready, keeps us in Star System San Bernardino City Unified for another battle against the elementary PE Jedi team. This challenge is the Bicycle Figure Eight Challenge. To complete this challenge, lay down and pedal your bicycle while handing the ball off between your legs in a figure eight pattern. Do it as many times as you can in 30 seconds. You may want to take some time here to practice, but when you're ready, underleg toss will be our third and final challenge in Star System San Bernardino City Unified against the elementary PE Jedi team. To complete this challenge, toss the ball under your leg and catch it. Switch legs and repeat the pattern as many times as you can in 30 seconds. You may want to take some time to practice, but when you're ready, our next challenge takes us to Star System Morningside Phys Ed to battle the elementary PE Jedi team. This is the two clap toss challenge. To complete this challenge, toss the ball in the air and clap two times before you catch the ball. Repeat the pattern as many times as you can in 30 seconds. You may want to take some time to practice, but when you're ready, I'm gonna go get some more. takes us to Star System Online PE Coach Haim to battle Jedi PE Coach Haim. This is the Behind the Back Clap Toss Challenge. To complete this challenge, toss the ball in the air and clap behind your back before you catch the ball. Repeat the pattern as many times as you can in 30 seconds. You may want to take some time to practice, but when you're ready. Star System PE with Jared Abel to take on PE Jedi Jared. This is the Behind the Back Toss Challenge. To complete this challenge, simply toss the ball behind your back and catch it. Repeat the pattern as many times as you can within 30 seconds. You may want to take some time to practice, but when you're ready. Star System Physical Education with Derek, where we'll be battling PE Jedi Derek. This is the Toss and Catch Behind the Back Challenge. To do this, simply toss the ball in the air and catch it behind your back. Repeat this pattern as many times as you can in 30 seconds. You may want to take some time to practice, but when you're ready. Final challenge takes us to Star System Phys Ed Zone to battle against Jedi Coach Gilardi. This is the Bop It Challenge. To complete the challenge, use the palms of your hands to bop or strike a paper ball as many times as you can in 30 seconds while keeping your feet in a small area. If the ball contacts the ground or your feet leave the area, you may continue after retrieving the ball and returning to the area. When you're ready. I'm going to go to the hospital. Plane. Keep practicing to improve your Jedi rank. And a special thank you to all my fellow PE Jedis across the internet galaxy. Please make sure to visit their channels for more great activities and games to play. Links are included in the description box below this video.